said, I said, I'm not much telegram for you and Uncle Henry. I imagine it would be a big load off your back if I did go away.
Thank you. Thank you.
people when they're just my size?
We've got promised me not to pick them up until we get home.
Why?
Because we've got some superpowers.
Oh. Well...
what are they?
Well, what's the secret?
I don't know. That's the secret. And this kiss, mwah! Aww. I picked you anyway, except the poppy field.
What's wrong with the poppies?
Oh, that kind of puts me 400 meters. This is terrible. Waking up in a quizzical art style. And now, I'm going to be decorating. This, I'm going to hit this. Well, it's not working, because you know, trouble is, I don't see any bars. The 4 or 5 6, see you later.
Bye, Summer! But she didn't. But she didn't tell me how to get home to... She didn't tell me how to get to Emerald City.
Oh, you can't miss it.
No?
You see that road of yellow bricks?
Right.
You just have to follow that for 2 more days.
Right.
Watch out for a lot of spooky things.
Like what?
Beware of those awful soldiers.
Watch out for those terrible evil cats. Most of all, watch out for that evil, wicked witch of the West! That girl is evil. Apart from all that, have a nice trip.
Bye! Bye.
Well, I know Stephanie's console.
Hey, honey, you got a spare chain?
What?
I said,
you got a spare chain?
So does this break anything so I get my head together?
Now, what would a scarecrow do with money?
Well, I've been saving up to buy you some brains.
You can't buy your brains.
You can't?
No.
Well, how about that?
Isn't it any fun being a scarecrow?
Well, I thought it would be, but after 15 minutes of this car, I know I have to join it anyway.
Scarecrow? How would you like to get down from that hole?
I thought you could stay there. Just pull that line on there. Man, it shows you're going to be on it.
I guess you haven't had it easy, have you?
How do you know it?
You can't break me to get me out of here. You can't.
Man, that thing is as big as garbage cans in all my life.
But now what?
Thank you.
you.
No way, man, no way.
Thank you.
dirty up there.
Now we're going to disband the Wiz.
So, you want to go back to Kansas, do you?
Yes, sir.
And what's wrong with it here?
Nothing.
Does my fantastic Emerald City displease you?
No, it's the most beautiful place I've ever seen. But this home, and this Aunt Em and Uncle Henry, and I can't just forget about them, can I?
You may do whatever you want. Besides, what is home? But a place you leave anyway, full of broken furniture, faded memories, and shattered dreams. Why not forget it? Lion, what do you want?
To get the hell out of me, that's what I want!
Is that your only request?
Yes, sir, Anna. I agree. What's the whole but broken furniture, cold old meals, faded memories, and... Oh, if you knew my mom.
What is it you really want?
Courage!
You mean the mighty king of the jungle is a coward?
Oh, you are not scared!
Weak nerd! That's your only strength. Scarecrow, come here! Are you a coward too?
A coward? Oh no, sir. I'm about to meet some brave new brave anything.
Oh no?
Except fire. I know that much.
Not afraid of anything, you thought. How little we know ourselves. Which is more deceptive? The foolish wise man or the wise fool?
The foolish wise man or the wise fool? I don't know, you're not me. I was not going to let to do it anyway.
Why, you dumb sack of straw? Tin Man! Do you know anything or not?
What of that? I went to heart. No business.
What on earth for? Without one, you'll never know pain, or hurt, or sorrow.
But there's more to feeling things than that, isn't there?
Possibly. Are you sure it's worth the suffering?
Oh, I'll take my chances. Go with this. I'll take my chances.
I will get you some bread and you some courage. and I will get Dorothy back here to Kansas. If
what?
If you kill the most evil, the most wicked, the most powerful of all the witches in Oz. The wicked, the witch of the West.
But I can't do that.
Why not? You only killed one wicked witch.
It was an accident.
I don't care how it happened. You're the best wicked witch killer in the country.
Mr. Wiz, what do I need to do to get this right?
Kill the wicked witch of the West!
Still on the way up here. And they said they're gonna
do you in.
What?
Crazy!
Is that a joke,
Dan? No, you're obvious! It's just a
fart!
Thank you. That's not easy to do when the trousers are falling down. A brain, do you believe? I believe you want a brain, don't you?
Well, I guess I feel a lot better. I knew I had to make up stairs this time.
Then let me see what I can muster. There's this special place, I think, in Oz, where we can get lots of stuff. We call it Aldi. So, this brain, if I look in my Aldi box, dash bag, this is the science of all things. It is a pre-packaged, pre-frozen, fantastic, amazing thing, distilled from all the best things in the entire world. Are you ready? And now, just to finish that off, the bit I've been looking forward to all year. A few drops of this, and you all have a brain.
Well, I need to find out my headset.
Yeah.
Now, hold it. Then, a heart, a shabby.
Oh, the battery's in food.
Yeah.
All you've had in his arm, yeah. You little one.
That's for you. What have I got in this bag? Yes. Here we go. Courage. I reckon this is one of the best things you can ever find in our country for courage. All you need is a few drinks and sips of this.
I've done a lot of things with a lot of people, but I just don't know how to get in home to Kansas. I don't think there's anything in this bag.
Of course not. It's somewhere up there.
Up where?
Somewhere, but you still have that balloon that got you here from Croydon.
Why, I believe I do.
Well, then, if the balloon got you here from Croydon, then why don't you take your own back to Texas?
Well, I guess it could.
Now, remember, my fellow Aussians, there is a time to keep and there is a time to cast away. Dorothy, we're now leaving. Come on, let's go.
Hopping from one wish to another, hitting them with the houses and washing.
Yeah, maybe
Martin.
Well, relax.
Hi, Pussy Cat.
Could you help me get home to Captain?
Why, honey, you've got your ruby slippers. That'll take you home in no time. Don't you ever talk to your feet?
No.
Thank you.
Purley and and they've just really done us proud. Really proud of you guys. If I sat on my screen, that you 7 billion times over the last couple of years. Can we just give them another round of applause?